If you were cold in Newcastle this weekend, remember things were worse. Why are these people splashing around at Moraine State Park? We'll tell you why in NewsWatch. And someone's leaving the light on for you. We'll tell you where and when. This guy was in Newcastle, and we'll tell you what he was doing there. All this in NewsWatch.
NCTV 45, The Train, anytime on your time. The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553. InfoCision has been giving job seekers career opportunities for the past 30 years. 150 positions are needed to be filled as soon as possible, and many of them at the Newcastle location. InfoCision handles inbound and outbound customer service and sales calls for the nation's largest nonprofit and leading media and cell phone providers. Come join the InfoCision team that offers excellent benefits. You can call or stop in at 253 East Washington Street, Newcastle. InfoCision, the number one call center company in the world.
Good morning, Newcastle. Welcome to this President's Day edition of NewsWatch. Yes, February 15th. It's a Monday, and a lot of schools, state offices, and federal offices are closed. Hopefully, you're getting that first cup of coffee. And as you do, let's go over these birthday wishes. Harley Schoaf, Nancy Obel, Doug Michael Trott, Jamie Hunt, and Rob Steelwagon. Hopefully you're having a great second piece of birthday cake. We got some more birthday wishes as we go through the show, and a lot of news and information for you, and some sights and sounds. NewsWatch, with all that, is straight ahead after we take a break and hear from these great sponsors. We'll return right after this.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle. 724-658-9543. That's 724-658-9543.
I am never getting married. Ever. Guaranteed.
You picked a beautiful ring.
Thank you. We're never having kids.
I love it here.
We are never moving to the suburbs.
We are never getting one of those. We're never having another kid.
I'm pregnant.
Never letting go.
For all the numbers in life, talk to State Farm agent Michael Joseph in Newcastle. State Farm is there.
Come dine with us. Come dine today. If you could use some real good food, there's a place not far away. If you could use a drink or two, or a place to go and play, come to Gallo's Italian Villa today.
Yes, welcome back. Hopefully you had a great Valentine's Day weekend and you're enjoying this President's Day. Keep in mind that last week we were telling you about the Blues Brothers up at Gallo's. I had a great time. Saturday night I went to Gallo's. I saw the two gentlemen there doing their tribute to the Blues Brothers and also had some fine food. dining entertainment. It was a great time, and I thank Phil for all he's done for community television right here in Newcastle. I wanted to extend that thank you. Now, you know, as we continue through this Lenten season, keep in mind that February 19th, and that's the weekend, from 11 to 1, St. James the Apostle, they're having a fish fry lunch. You can carry out fish, French fries, it's $5. Call 724-964-8047 or visit stjamestheapostle.org. Now, a great question just came to me as I was sitting here. I wonder if they'll put together some lunches early to bring them to different places. We'll have to ask that or give them a call. And then that night from 4 to 7, they will have their fish fry dinner. Now, it says the 26th, so they have different lunches and dinners. And I would ask you to go for their schedule. I would ask you to go to their website, which is stjamestheapostle.org. Call 724-964-8276. And that way you can get that information. Hope for the City is a crusade, 2 p.m. at First Assembly of God, Pulaski Road. Together pray and unity to transform our town. Speaker is Doug Abner. And, you know, speaking of transforming our town, New Visions is having a meeting Wednesday, February 17th. They sent out a survey. The meeting's from 6 to 7:30 at the Confluence. Please try to attend. I know this is a busy week. You know, with the basketball games on Tuesday, this meeting on Wednesday, people that don't have anything to do in Newcastle really aren't trying. But I urge you to attend this meeting, and I feel it's important. At the end of this first segment, I'm going to tell you why I think it really is. Now, February 21st, that's next Sunday, the North County Trail Hike in the Wampum Territory. They'll meet at 8:30 p.m. and they'll go to 10 p.m. Parking's at the lot in the North County Trail Quarter. It's a quarter mile of State Line Route 251. Okay, dress appropriately. Bring a flashlight, water, a snack, snowshoes. It's free to the public. For more information, call 724-827-2304 or visit northcountytrail.org/WAM. Now, here's something that you might want to keep in mind. The Commonwealth is opening today at 4 o'clock. These will be their normal business hours moving forward. It's located in the Riverplex, and it's under new management. Now, I told you I was going to tell you why I thought it was important. As we close this first segment, I'm going to give you a little slideshow of downtown Newcastle in the 50s and 60s, what it used to look like. And although we may not be able to achieve that, we can still achieve the unity and greatness that this place is known for. You know, Lawrence County and Newcastle, I always tell you, the greatest castle in the world in the county of Lawrence, as I tripped over my words. Let's take a look at this slideshow and hear from some sponsors. We'll be right back.
When you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. When you've got worries, all the noise and the hurry seems to help, I know. Downtown, just listen to the music.
Melva's Deja Vu on North Street. where everything old is new again. Yes, Melva's with new exciting fashions, shoes, and so much more. Stop by Melva's Deja Vu. She'll be welcoming you at the door. And once you step inside, the treasures you'll explore. It's Melva's Deja Vu on North Street in Newcastle.
Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets today's modern conveniences. You'll enjoy their spacious, comfortable seating, their fresh ingredients that go into making every dish, whether it's pizza or that just right entree. Tuscany Square Restaurant, they're here to serve you. Call 724-654-3065.
Yes, friends, Chalala & Carney Floral Designs is alive and well in Newcastle. Owner and designer Stephen Doherty and his staff have a special motto. We love what we do, and it shows in every area of the business. Stop by their Pleasant Southside store at 1006 South Mill Street. Chalala & Carney has been there for the community with quality and service since 1943. You can go to the website, chalalaandcarney.com, or call 724-652-8412.
The Beanery Depot and Deli, coffee, made-to-order subs, snacks, and more. Meatball sandwiches, fresh and hot. Pepperoni rolls, fish sandwiches, chicken, milkshakes. The Beanery Deli, when you're hungry for something special, and it won't cost you a lot of beans.
Yes, I'm in Mr. Pizza. Hi, we're here with
Sydney.
And it looks like you girls have had a great lunch. Can you tell me what you have, Sydney?
The ham and cheese sub.
Oh, today's special. What did you have?
I had pepperoni pizza and part of the ham and cheese sub. They were both very good.
Hey, it's always best when you get your food in somebody else's. And here at Mr. Pizza, what a great time. Stop down. Check out this.
Whenever I want you around, yeah.
Always good to see you as NewsWatch returns. And this, in this weekend, if you're looking for an activity, the Union Boosters and Athletic Association is having its night at the races at Mary Mother of Hope. Doors will open at 6. And, you know, you don't have to be from Union or have somebody in school to enjoy these things. A lot of times the fellowship and enjoyment, you might meet somebody you haven't seen for a long time. You know, give that a try, and might be just a great thing and just what the doctor ordered to get rid of those wintertime blues. Now, another thing that might help is coming downtown on Saturday, February 20th, and going to the Belladonna Inn. Now, it's not exactly right downtown. It's at the top of Mercer Street Hill at the corner of Wallace, Newcastle's 10 City Caterers, Pokeberry Exchange. They'll all be there. You can call 724-651-1233 for more information. And the Belladonna Inn is a great bed and breakfast, and you should give it a try. They're having that tea at 3 o'clock. Now, you know, as last weekend being Valentine's Day weekend and the debates still fresh in our mind, Mark Rubio made a great point during the debate about the most important thing for the country is family. And that stability, that family living in a house, there is no better thing that could happen than that. Well, here's your chance to be active in getting a needy family into a house and making their dreams come true. It's the 6th annual Douse for the House. Polar Plunge, yes. It's at Moraine State Park, and last year the plungers almost raised $20,000. to benefit Lawrence County Habitat for Humanity. All funds remain here in the county, and they provide a deserving family with a simple, decent, affordable house. You know what? They hope to increase the amount this year, and they have activities for the kids, adults, and everything. So go out to Moraine State Park, Portersville. It's the South Beach, and it'll be a great time Saturday. Make sure you check in with Lawrence County Habitat for Humanity for any more information or questions you might have, and tell them NCTV 45 sent you. Now, they keep reminding me about this, and I talked with Eddie Glick this weekend. Newcastle Cross Country is having their bingo. Doors open at 11 a.m., and it's March 6th. There's a Chinese auction. So circle the date on your calendar and make sure that you know about that. Also, that arts and crafts show at Northminster Church is March 12th. Vendor tables are $25, and the deadline to let them know is this Saturday, the 20th. You can call the church office at 724-658-9051, the office, or email them at office@npcnc.org. Now, when we return, it's going to be sports, weather, and all those great activities that are coming up, and news for Newcastle and Lawrence County. Let's take a look at these sponsors and their words. We'll return right after this. Hello, friends. Are you a person on the go? Do you need snacks, cookies, maybe just a deli sandwich, lottery, or gas? It's Gino's in Mahoningtown for all your needs. Stop by Gino's and tell them NCTV 45 sent you. Arlington Market, located at 726 Arlington Avenue, has all the great food you remember. Yes, their canned goods are fantastic and feature that old world taste. And meat, cheeses, produce, lunch meats, fresh cut meats, groceries, and so much more. It's Arlington Market. It'll make your table look spectacular.
Butts Flowers and Gifts offers top quality flower arrangements and gifts for any occasion. The pros at Butts Flowers and Gifts provide exceptional customer service, and each bouquet is hand arranged. Stop in and check out their wide selection of gift baskets and plants. They provide flower delivery service locally to Newcastle, Bessemer, Edinburg, New Wilmington, West Pittsburgh, and across the nation. It's Butts Flowers at 120 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-7727 or toll free 1-800-443-7726.
Welcome to the Cedar Sports Corner, and well, let's get right to it. The Dukes, they had a lead, and Dayton rallied to take the Dukes 76-74. Now, Duquesne currently 17-9 on the season. Check that, 15-9 as we get down. Definitely a bubble team. They'll have to have a good showing in the A-10 tournament. WVU tops TCU 73-42. And my Notre Dame Fighting Irish. The Irish are being greedy, rolling up those wins as the Notre Dame Fighting Irish win 71-66 against Louisville. Michigan 61, Purdue 56. And in hockey, yes, those Pittsburgh Penguins topped the Hurricanes 1-0 in a shootout. keep in mind that Newcastle amateur baseball signups, ages 4 to 17, will take place this week, February 18th. So mark your calendar for that. That's at George Washington from 6:30 to 8. And the WPL playoffs, that's Tuesday. And the Canes will be taking on Montour. Now, that was your Cedars Sports Corner. And we're going to take a time out, and we'll be right back. Pegley's Pasta & More. When you're hungry for that great Italian taste, bellissimo, it is tremendous. You have to stop by Pegley's for pasta, sandwiches, pizza. Yes, it's Pegley's Pasta & More. For that great Italian taste. It's not just for Sunday anymore. Head over to Pegley's.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535. Welcome back. And as we continue through this busy Monday and President's Day, keep in mind that the Hoyt announced its annual juried art contest. It's the 43rd annual, to be exact, and it will begin March 15th at the Hoyt. We tell you to keep that in mind as you move through this time. A lot of art and culture there at the Hoyt. Thomas McNichol and his son, their wildlife exhibits are on display through March 12th. And, you know, I looked up what is prose. And prose means like a rhyming thing with respect to poetry. You know, blue, new, that type of thing. Well, the reason I bring that up is April is National Poetry Month, and it's a celebration in the world and is recognized with the Academy of American Poets, and it was formed in 1996 to encourage the reading and writing of poetry in the classroom and beyond with the spirit of art and education. The Hoyt is pleased to announce its high school poetry competition open for 7th to 12th grade of those children living in Lawrence County. All poems must be original, unpublished works, and they won't take any prose. That's why I brought that up. The deadline for entry is, and let me check that, they're going to award prizes and recognize the deadline for entry is March 11th, and they're going to have a dinner for the winners on April 22nd. For more information, call the Hoyt at 724-652-2882. You know, last weekend, with it being Valentine's Day weekend, the Y stepped up and they took a chance Friday at watching your children as maybe you had that dinner. You know, it was great to celebrate the whole weekend long. If you have questions on what's going down in the Y, be sure to call them or text YMCA member to 84483, and that'll pop up right on your smartphone. Now, you know, we showed you those pictures earlier, and in the 60s, John F. Kennedy came to Newcastle. It was October of 1960 on his campaign, right before he won the election. And on this President's Day, as we close out this segment, let's take a look at JFK's trip to Newcastle. We'll be right back after these messages. Walking barefoot by a stream. Come on to me, your hair softly falling on my face is in a... Hello, folks. Angelo Perrotta for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV45 sent you.
Gentlemen, if you want to look your best with high-quality clothing, then I recommend Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors in downtown Newcastle. Mike Caggiano is the owner, and he and his staff have been in the business for decades, and they will always give you the right recommendations. They also carry Rondinelli tuxedos. That's Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors, 210 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-3851.
Yes, always a pleasure having you around. And this in from Theology on Tap. They're going to be meeting at El Canela up there in Union Township on the 25th. And at 7 p.m. that day, Bob Summers, he's going to debate an atheist. And that should be an interesting evening. Now, they also sent this in. Confessing our sins is not going to a psychiatrist or to a torture chamber. It's saying to the Lord, Lord, I am a sinner. That in from Pope St. Francis. This Lent, on the evening of March 9th, from 6 to 9, rediscover the healing power of the Sacrament of Reconciliation at any parish, Catholic parish in the Diocese of Pittsburgh. If you've been away for a long time, don't worry. We're leaving the light on for you. And you might recall that is their saying in the neighborhood parishes in the Catholic community in Newcastle. They're participating in that We're Leaving the Light On For You program. And I tell you about that, it's a good thing to remember. If you do not have a driver's license and you need to vote, you can go to www.pa.voterservices.state.pa.us And that was in from Ronnie Dam, telling us the importance of getting out and voting. You know, keep that on that burner as we go through this primary season and get ready for a bigger election there in the fall. Now, we're going to take a word from our sponsors and be back with Crane Room 45 weather right after these messages.
Dimeo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Serving Newcastle, Elwood City, and Youngstown, Dimeo and Olson handles criminal law, bankruptcy, civil matters, workers' compensation, personal injury, medical malpractice, divorce, wills, real estate, and many more legal issues. Call any one of their offices in Newcastle, Elwood City, or Youngstown with these phone numbers. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. Dimeo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters.
Whether it's time to fix the furnace, throw the salt, shovel the drive, it's Paul D. Weller Hardware. We have what you need. Whether it's time to get warm, make the macaroni, make the ravioli, make the pizzas, throw another log on the fire, it's Paul D. Weller Hardware. Hey, let's go sled ride.
Bill's Bake Shop will make you happy. Owner Bill Cast and his staff keep the tradition going with all those bakery items you remember as a kid. Just to name a few, Bill makes cream sticks, cinnamon rolls, bear claws, cream horns, cannoli, cakes, pies, cookies, bread, pizza, and more. You can also buy homemade cavatelli and ravioli. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle, is open Tuesday through Saturday, 7 to 5, and Sunday, 7 to 2, closed Monday. Bill's, where smiles are everywhere. Call 724-654-4223.
Welcome to Crane Room 45 weather. And whoa, what a weekend. Hopefully you had those kettle alerts starting on Friday night, rolled right through the weekend. Sunday's overnight low 13, and wind chill values at zero or below. How is your Washington's day, birthday, President's Day looking? Cloudy with a high of 33. That'll seem balmy as you move through the day. Now, there is a 70% chance of snow showers and precipitation. So expect that as you move around the county. The chance of snow showers continues into Monday night with that overnight low of 27. Tuesday, for those heading back to school and work, mostly cloudy and 36 with a 50% chance of precipitation. It'll be a rain snow mix event before 1 and then rain between 1 and 3. So just when you're getting out of school, you'll be wet. Tuesday night, as you head off to those playoff games, a chance of snow showers, mostly cloudy, a low of 27. There is a 50% chance of precipitation. And then on Wednesday, chance of snow showers before 10, mostly cloudy with a high of 32, chance of precipitation 30%. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy with a low of 11. Thursday, mostly sunny with a high of 26. And Thursday night, mostly cloudy with a low around 15. Your Friday, chance of showers, mostly cloudy, a high near 46. The chance of precipitation Friday is 40%. And right now, we're hearing good things about the weekend. So that's not too bad. We've made it through winter with only a few bumps in the road, and as we're on the downhill side of February, things are looking pretty good. Now, for Crane Room 45 weather, we're going to take a break, and when we return, a lot of special surprises coming up. We'll be back right after this. Wow! Yes, it's fun to go to the Y, and now with great affordable rates, it's more swimming, more exercise, more family time. The YMCA in downtown Newcastle, or the Y Zone on Eleanor Drive in Shannon Township, welcomes you to a variety of programs, exercise, and fun events.
If you're craving pizza and more, then Little Johnny's too wants you to come through the door. Their menu includes many pizza varieties, jumbo wings, hoagies, calzones, strombolis, flatbread sandwiches, bread bowl salads, soups, and more. Dine in, take out, or have them delivered. Little Johnny's too can even cater your next party. Their prices are right, and the food is the way you expect it. Little Johnny's 2 is located at 130 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-657-2210.
Always good to see you as NewsWatch rolls on through this Monday. This in from Jack Oberleitner. And he sends hugs and kisses to all his classmates from the 50s and 60s. Family and friends, he would like to say happy Valentine's Day to you all. And he sent that in over the weekend. And just clearing up these birthday wishes, Tora King, John Dominic, Marcia Nicole, Marissa Nicole, Katrina Allen, Worm Miller, Jane Haas, Lynn Ann Vitel Hammond, Tammy Sankey, Bill Erdley, and yes, those birthday wishes continue to roll in here, and NCTV 45 tries to get to them all. And a very happy birthday, belated birthday to Leslie Sansone. Delano, hope you're having that second piece of birthday cake and enjoying that cup of coffee. Now, when we return, we're going to go through a wrap-up. And on our way out here, we're going to put a few more slides together of downtown Newcastle. Take a look at those, and we'll return right after this. Funding for this program provided by Washington Center Physical Therapy, Norm A. Gabriel, MSPT, ATC owner. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Well, we hope you enjoyed NewsWatch for this President's Day, the 15th of February, halfway through, and keep watching NCTV 45 for great community television right here in Newcastle and Lawrence County. And if you ever have something that you need to get on, make sure that you call us at 724-510-7345 or email us at nctv45@gmail.com. And on this President's Day, I know some of you may still be celebrating Valentine's Day. Make sure that you go out, get some chocolate, get some cherry pie. But whatever you do, have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world in the county of Lawrence. And while you're out, get your second cup of coffee too. Have a great day. Tell a friend about NCTV 45. And we'll see you on down the road. Thanks for watching.
Watch the sun go down. It's alive.